Mimey gets caught using a little of its own medicine here, in more than just one way. First, you're going to notice that Louisville comes out in a 2x2 set, tight to the formation, and they're going to run a consummate man-beater that Mimey's employed several times, known as a mesh concept. Nothing new to football, especially when you want to beat man coverage. This number two wide receiver and this number two wide receiver in their respective sets are going to be running drag concepts with the hope that they're going to rub the other defender out. Okay, the second is the individual and recipient of the ball, Tutu Atwell, a South Florida product. But let's just go ahead and shift our focus to the number one wide receiver, and this is well taught. He's attaching to number 56, Michael Pinckney, and look what he does. He's driving him in, okay? Rubbing is racing. Referees hardly are going to call that on the offensive guy. They're going to essentially call that a Michael Pinckney potentially for holding. Now, there's Tutu Atwell again. Now, stop the tape right here. I think at this point, Miami defenders are like, okay, we gave it up underneath. No big deal. First down. There's no way that he's getting here. And this is what speed does. Speed kills. Didn't get to the spot fast enough. He's just faster than everybody on the field. And he scores. And not only does he score, he reminds all the home fans where he came from.